हेलो किड्स, वेलकम टू मैथ्स क्लास।
वी आर गोइंग टू डू टॉपिक ड्रॉ ऑन अबेकस। विच टॉपिक? ड्रॉ ऑन अबेकस। ओके किड्स, इन दिस टॉपिक दिस इज द रोड, दिस इज द रोड एंड दिस इज द बॉक्स। नाउ लेट्स सी विच नंबर इज दिस। दिस इज नंबर 5, दिस इज नंबर 5। ओके किड्स, नंबर 5 इज अ सिंगल डिजिट नंबर, so I am writing here once. Now we will write the number 5, we will write the number 5 under the place of once. Now we will do number 5, draw on abacus number 5. We will do draw number 5 on abacus. Now we will make 5 beads on the abacus. Let's start. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Let's count. Kids, how many beads are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. Now, we are going to do one more example here. Let's see. This is number 32. 3, 2, 32. Now, we are going to draw number 32 on abacus. Okay, kids? Number 32 is a double digit number. So I am writing here tens, ones. Now we will write number 2 under the place of ones and number 3 under the place of tens. Okay kids, now we are going to draw number 32 on abacus. Firstly, we will write number 32 in the box. We will write number 2 under the place of ones and number 3 under the place of tens. Now we will make 2 beads on the abacus. Let's see. 1, 2. Now we will make 3 beads on the abacus. Let's see. 1, 2, 3. Okay kids, we have done number 32 on abacus. I hope you have understood this concept. Revise it at home. Do practice at home. Thank you. Bye-bye.